Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good afternoon to everyone. This is our project slide for us group 7. Our title is Random Joke. Next. For team member of group 7, first me, Fikri Ain Zulkifli. Next. Muhammad Ramdan Haziq and Muhammad Azri bin Zulkifli. This is our team member. For table of content, we have 5 in our slide. This is overview, introduction, web service, architecture chain design, web service, implementation and consumption, and the last, conclusion. So for overview for this slide will describe the overall project including IDE and web service, IDN web service in demonstration. So next, for introduction, this project we will consume the web service that we create. The theme of our service is random joke. We will build a RESTful API with theme random joke and display output on web page. To create, we will use IntelliJ IDEA and test in Postman app. If done, we will create interface to display on web page. Next, web service architecture and design. So this is a diagram about 3 roles of service in web service. There are service registry, there are service requester and service provider. Next. So service registry is a service that provides a platform that can publish a new service or find existing service. For service registry, we apply UDDI that can describe, publish and find web service. It can access the other web service to use by specifying the protocols by using endpoints, so we can locate, invoke and manage metadata of software service. When a client they request by searching the UDDI directory, they use RESTful to transfer message to service requester. Service requester will bind the service provider and publish it by using WSDL in the platform. For service provider, we develop API to provide service. The API that we develop is random joke with data is the same as joke API. We take all data from the joke API and add to API. So for API, we create it, but for data like ID type punchline, we take from a joke API. So for next present, so I will pass to the next presenter. Mama Ramdan Haziq.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For the framework, the framework that we use for to develop our API is Spring framework. Using this framework, we can choose the dependency and inject them to generate them to make our work faster. We develop our API using the RESTful and store our data type in JSON type. For the web service and implementation and consumption, will be demonstrated in demonstration by Azri. For the conclusion, we will learn how to build a RESTful API and apply it. For the API, we can build many types of API like recipe, movies, and etc. The difference is in variable. The difference is between the API is different between variable data and display. We hope that we can apply our experience in our work for the future. That's all for me. Next, I will pass my presentation to next presenter, Muhammad Azri.
Okay, for our project, we will create a joke project, and for all, we will split into 3. First, model, DAO to implement, and controller to control our project to go to website. First for all, we create joke class, Java, to put data in that. Well, we have ID in our job And then job, we have ID, type, setup, and punchline to stream. Second, we go to DAO. We create interface DAO. This is all we create to for receive and put a new job. And then we go to class job implementation. In this class, we have job itself, and this is for receive job into Postman, and delete and create new job. And lastly, we have controller. This is for control our data to manipulate and put into the Postman. Okay. Now we will go to Postman. Okay. We will now in the Postman app. In this app, we will type our web link. Localhost 8080.jobs, our project, and this is for get the API we create. Well, then we click send, and this will show our generate job our create in IntelliJ. Second option we can use is for create new job. First, we create with click post and go to body. In this place, we will enter our key ID, type, job, setup, and punchline. And for value, our ID is the 7, and our type, for example, is job. Our setup is what cannibal people, and punchline is in the joy. It and with this and we tap. And if we our job is edit, and we will check our job is added into the data, and that is our job. That's all of the function we can use in Postman. That's all our present for today. Thank you and sayonara.